Welcome to English class. Today I am going to teach you English of a standard 7. Section 3, Miracles. It's a new poem. You also take your test. Miracles is a poem written by Walt Whitman. Walt Whitman, he was born in 31st May 1890. And died in 26th March 1892. He is an American poet and essayist. In this poem, a miracle. What's the meaning of miracles? It is a wonderful event or an act that seems impossible that is believed to be caused by God. Miracles. But he is a famous American poem. Here is a famous American poem that was the first published in 1856. If we are observant, we will notice that there are miracles happening in our life and in the world around us. We look around, we can see so many miracles in our surroundings and our life also. Then let's start our poem. It's written in three stanzas. First stanza. Why? Who makes much a miracle? As to me, I know of nothing else but miracles. Then, why we saw miracles? I know nothing else. All I can see is a miracle here. Whether I walk the street of Manhattan. Manhattan here, it's a locality in a New York city. When I walk through the streets of Manhattan, or dart my sight over the rows of houses towards the sky, when I look at the sky, I saw miracles there. Or wade with the naked feet along the beach, just at the edge of water, then I walk through the beach at the edge of water and stand under the trees of wood. I love to stand under the forest woods. And talk by day with anyone I love or I sleep in the bed at night with anyone I love. I talk with anyone I love. That was also a miracle. I look at the strangers opposite me riding the car. I like to look at the strangers who was riding in a tram car. Then, or what are honeybees busy around the hive? I also like to see that is a honeybee. That is busy in the hive. And or animals feeding in the field. I love to see these animals that is eating grass in the field. And or birds, the wonderfulness of insects in the air. I love to see insects in the air. Then the wonderfulness of the sundown. Or stars shining so quiet and bright. I love to see the wonderfulness at sunset. Sundown here means sunset. I love to see the sunset. I love to see the stars shining at the night sky. So bright. So I love to see this. Then, the exquisite, delicate, thin curve of a new moon in spring. I love to see this. Exquisite here means beautiful, extremely beautiful. Beautiful that new moon. I love to see this new moon. And this, the rest, one and all, are to me a miracle. The whole referring, each yet distinct and in its place. Each seen clearly different. Audio sighting is very different. I love to see all these miracles. In the stanza first, the speaker records a long list of miracles that he notices, he goes through his life. തൻ്റെ ജീവിതത്തിലുടനീളം കണ്ട മിറക്കിൾസിനെയാണ് സ്റ്റാൻസ ഫസ്റ്റിൽ പോയിട്ട് റെഫർ ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. അതായത് കാണിച്ചിരിക്കുന്ന സ്റ്റാൻസ ഫസ്റ്റ്. ടു ദി സെക്കൻഡ് സ്റ്റാൻസ. ടു മീ എവരി അവർ ഓഫ് ദി ലൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഡാർക്ക് ഈസ് എ മിറക്കിൾ. ഐ ലവ് ടു ദിസ് എ ലൈറ്റ് ആൻഡ് ഡാർക്ക്നെസ്. ഐ ടു സീ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ എ മിറക്കിൾ. എ ക്യൂബിക് ഇഞ്ച് ഓഫ് എ സ്പേസ് ഇസ് എ മിറക്കിൾ. ക്യൂബിക് ഇഞ്ച് ഹിയർ മീൻസ് എ സ്മോൾ പാർട്ട്. That is a space. I love to see this space. The small part of this space also a miracle. The square, every square yard of the surface of the earth is spread with the same. And cubic, this every square yard of this earth is a miracles, I see. Then every foot of interior of the swamps with the same. Interior here means the central part of the country. That is far away from the coast. That is, I love to see this miracles, that is central part of the country. Then these are the second stanza. That is, the second stanza deals with the wall space and earth are filled with the miracles. That is, space and earth. Ille miracles ne kuriyana second stanza il parayunnu. Then third stanza, to me the sea is a continual miracles. Then after that I want to see the sea, it is also a miracles, that is a continuous miracles. And the fishes that swim, the rocks, the motion of the waves, the ships with the men in them, what a stranger miracles are there. What are the sea, what are the things he can see at a sea as a miracles? The fishes that swim, and that the miracles on a sea karana, the fishes that swim in the sea, then rocks we can see in this sea, the motion of this waves at the moment of the waves is also a miracle. The ships with the men in them, the ships that move with the men is also a miracle. What are the strange miracles we can see at the sea? The third stanza, everything associated with in the sea is never ending miracle. Okka kadal kaanunnathum ad orikkalum end cheyyatha oru miracle aanu ee kadalilum kaanunnathu. These are the three stanzas described in this poem. To this poem, the very things that we see and experience every day our life are miraculous. Like nammude jeevithathile കാണുന്നതും കേൾക്കുന്നതുമായ എല്ലാം മിറക്കിൾസ് ആയിട്ടാണ് പോയിറ്റ് ഇവിടെ വിവരിച്ചത്. ദീസ് ആർ അബൌട്ട് ടുഡേയ്സ് പോയം മിറക്കിൾസ്. യു റീഡ് ഇറ്റ് വെൽ ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റഡി ഇറ്റ്സ് മീനിങ് ഓൾസോ. താങ്ക് യു.